I'm playing Dragon Escape. Yeah. I'm totally not doing this sand villains here. Totally not. Yeah, these frames. Yeah, Ant Villain's in this game. You see him right there? Like, right there in that corner? Yeah. He's actually live streaming. I know, I caught him. This is freaking hilarious. How many people are here? There's like freaking 34 people here. 34 freaking people! I had to. Even if Ant Venom leaves, I'm gonna keep going with the video. Because apparently it means less lag, and yeah. People are killing Ant Venom. Oh, that's hilarious. I probably got kicked. Oh no, Yeah, I ain't left, so everybody else is leaving. Well, okay, let's keep going on with this game. So get Warper. I sent to you. Stop/record. Yeah, I just had to join in Anthem's game during the stream. I just had to. But yeah, now we're gonna just play legit. Wait, I just realized, I'm recording in the middle of the lobby. You know what, I'll be back when the game's about to start. And we're back! My friend's playing TF2 and tacos! Right on, it's taco. Taco. I don't want a taco about tacos. Okay, let's do this. Getting a little less there. Yeah, see, this is why I don't play this game too much, but let's just go with it. Go with it. Why you fail me? Why you fail me, Warper? Yeah, the thing that really makes me fail here is look at all those blocks. Every one of those blocks counts as a mob. And holy cow, I just remembered. Yeah, the reason why I fail so much at this game is because every one of those blocks counts as a mob. I mean, a mob. And look how many blocks are flying through the air. It also renders all these blocks, water flying, and within every gap. So when they're within half of the block, yeah, that counts. And there's all the particles coming from the blocks breaking due to the void. I'm just gonna do one more game after this. I just had to record during the stream. I just had to. I mean, sure, I wasn't in the frame too long, but you know what? Whatever. Worth it. Okay. Why does this always happen in one of my videos? I swear, this always happens in one of my videos. Whether it be the fourth one I record or the first one I record. It always happens. Yeah, they added a completely new system and whatever. The premium servers, they're gone. It's all servers, like, there's no such thing as premium server. What's premium server? It's something that does not exist anymore. Yeah, they got this new cosmetic menu, so now you can get, like, these booster packs and treasure chests, coins. I don't know what that's all about. I don't know what coins are all about. Particle effects from, I guess, going into the treasure chest. I don't know how to do that. TNT, a bunch of stuff. And you get ammo, too, so it's not just a one-time thing. But you can actually, like, go in and activate it for a moment, and then when the next game's about to start, you just, like, stop. Yeah, like throwing TNT at people. I still have 18 more TNT left. And then there's two things you can morph into. If you're default, lucky for you, you can be a chicken. But you have to buy chicken no matter what rank you are. And then ultras get pig, and heroes get everything else. Like, to get Blaze, they get Creeper, and something else I've got. But they do not get to morph into an Ender Dragon, they only get to mount it. Yeah, I'm already lagging, because Zeus never broke that guy full through. Yeah, you know what? I'm just gonna sit here. Because I forgot to give myself Warper. I'm dead. I'm freaking dead. I'm freaking dead. I'm freaking dead, Ant. You killed me. No, really, that was my computer. Or not really. That's my fault for not being able to deal with the lag. I can't handle the lag. I should be ashamed of myself. Ashamed. Okay, well, anyway, thanks for watching. Like, comment, subscribe, if you like the video, and yeah. Yeah, just, thanks for watching. Yeah, now it doesn't lag one, or at least it's bad when it's far away. Then again, that's wood, and that would be what happens. Anyway, thanks for watching. Like, comment, subscribe, if you like the video, and yeah, bye. I just accidentally hit the pause button. Thanks for watching.